Then punching a ball to right in his last at bat.
And now he crushes one to left. A no doubter for Gurriel. He is some kind of locked in right now.